Hello guys, it's me, Key, here with day 4 of my Vlogmas, and I want to talk about laughter. And laughter just means the sound of laughing or, you know, laughter. But this laughter I'm going to associate with funny, not with joy. Joy I will do on another day, but funny. The definition is causing laughter or amusement, humorous, comic strips and newspapers. Now, we all like laughter. I know I enjoy laughter. Our relationship quality I want is laughter. You know, I like when somebody's funny and can make me laugh. When me and my family get together, we have a good time, we laugh. Me and my children, we can clown all day. I like, you know, laughter. I think laughter is a healing mechanism, and it makes you feel good. It does. But one thing about laughter, or you know, as I'm talking about today with being funny. One thing I hate is when we laugh at other people. Like, you know, when we talk about other people, when we look at other people and bust out laughing. When now with the social media world, when we post people on the side, taking pictures of people and then posting them saying stuff like, "Ooh, look what she got on. Look at her hair." And stuff like that. That really bothers me. And I know I have slipped before, but for the most part now I do pretty good. I pretty try to be mindful of, you know, who am I to laugh at anyone or any situation? Because God can show me why her hair looks like that, or why she has that on, or whatever the reason. God will show you. You're never too good or too high that God won't put you in that position. That's number one. And then we don't know what those people are going through. You just don't know. You don't know what's going on in that house, what's going on in life, or why. It could be mental issues, or maybe that's just them. You never know. And I just hate it. And I hate when people, you know, when I see those type of things, or when, you know, people try to say stuff to me about, like, look, you know, I try not to look, or I just try to be quiet. And stuff like that. When I see those posts, especially when the people is in my age group, I mean, not to say teenagers or children should do it, because we should teach our children, you know, to don't do that. But it's, you know, I just think, you know, if we all could just stop laughing at one another on those and those situations, you know what I mean. Now, I like comedians and stuff like that, but I haven't seen a comedian actually, you know, down somebody. You don't know their situation, you know. I love comedians, I love comedy movies and stuff like that. Those are my favorite. But I just hate when we target, like, certain people that we may see in public, so to say, or yes, stuff like that, because that's when I mainly see it, when we see people in public situations. It's not funny. It's not. It's really not. But who knows? People probably laughing at us, you know, behind our back. Look at her. Look at that girl. You know, I'm quite sure. We all probably funny to somebody. But I just, you know, it be making me feel some type of way. Especially, like I said, when people my age do it. Point fun at somebody. Yeah, we don't know why they do it. It's none of our business. But that's what I want to talk about today. And that's my Vlogmas word for today. It's Key. Thank you for watching. And please subscribe to my channel and become part of the keychain. Thank you.